Hey, I was gonna at you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. They're ship locked for drift and riot club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that for me? Oh, and tell your friend Jessica Miller, guy I know got a job for her. VIP pickup and drop off. I'll send the details over. Sound good?
Well, it's not
a boy. Good talk.
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does?
Please, you act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up with stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. See if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to... You're driving a drag car, but you're not one of mine.
To do, I think. gotta finish this.
Morgan, I heard.